good YouTube, this is my dumb background of video. And today I'm gonna be showcasing Demon Step, which you can get it from Coco Island from Puff. So what you wanna do is you wanna press in. And this is how it looks. This is how the block, it's like usual block. And then when you look, it just starts like that. The first move is going to be E. And it's gonna do like a barrage move. It's gonna do a barrage move. And the next move is gonna be Demon Flash. And it's going to pull them back. It's gonna pull them back. And then do like the move. So I'll show you when it comes back. So like this, Demon Flash. That does, it like pulls them back and then push them. And then Demon Blitz is like this. Also, every time you M1, it does burn damage. So yeah, and then Demon Blitz is gonna be that. It's just you keep, like, so fire comes off your legs and then you keep just spinning. And then this is going to be Axe Drop. This is gonna be the move where it does that and then it drops down and it does burn damage plus it does like, it should do fall damage too. And the, this move, it also, let's wait till my move thing come back, stamina. So this right here, see, the Demonic Sky. So you have to do this on someone, but I remember that it like I'll put a clip on the screen, but make sure you also how to get it is you have to take burn damage. So if you have like a magma pika mera friend, or you can do a boss at where Whitebeard is. So yeah, you can, and it's a drop, so you can get his heart, and you have to have until this, and then you have to talk to Puff. Look, and I'll show you again real quick. Like this, it's right here, like this. I'll show you. So it's where you.
Yo! Yo, I need some of that bounty back cut.
Yeah, but make sure you like and subscribe, and I'm thank you for everything. Bye.